As you know, as a young adult who has really recently kind of had his eyes opened, I think he's starting to see that the world is at his fingertips and he knows that he can go get it.